So I am in India this week speaking to Indian companies about the prospect of investing in Ireland. I've had very good discussions. One of the things that has come up in a lot of the meetings is the issue of Brexit. There is a lot of interest in Ireland in the context of Brexit. A lot of companies are considering how they will access the European market post-Brexit, and a lot of companies are interested in Ireland in that context. So obviously, from an Irish perspective, we continually monitor the changes in the US. We are familiar with the policies of the new US administration, but until we see the detail of those policies, it is difficult to assess what, if any, impact they may have. At the moment, we continue to see investment into Ireland from the US. The US has been the greatest source of investment into Ireland. Approximately 70% of all investment into Ireland comes from the US, 20% from Europe, 10% from Asia-Pac. My expectation is that there will continue to be investment from the United States as companies seek to access the European market, as they seek to access innovation, as they seek to access talent and skills. There is no one country, no one continent that has a monopoly on these things, and therefore my expectation is that we will continue to see strong investment from the US, but also increased investment from Asia-Pac and particularly from India.